You know, I cast Annette Bening because I knew that she just was had such a wry wit, and there were many, many days on the set where, you know, I was about to say cut, and she would just go off on some little thing that was genius and hilarious and had me cracking up, and it's in the film. So Julianne did that sometimes. Everybody just kind of knew their characters and could pull out these gems that stayed in the film and made it better.